ancient American, মানে American country যে Mexican. Mexican are generally named as Mayan. How they are very ancient culture. How that was also an advanced culture. So, number system of Mayan mathematics. Number system of Mayan mathematics. Generally, we have the decimal system. And decimal system, the number system is based on Hindu Arabic numbers. Hindu HA number. Hindu Arabic number. Mane, which is now prevailing in the entire world. And we are generally adopting that number system, Hindu Arabic number system. But Mayan have also got the number system. Number system, we are generally decimal system, but Mayan has the based on 20. It is based on 20. Based on 20. So it is known as vegesimal. It is known as vegesimal. It is known as vegesimal. So it is now first we should know what is the number from 1 to 20. What is one? They are generally, they have three instruments. One is dot, and one is bar, and one is cell. These are the three signs. These are the three signs. With the help of these three signs, they are able to write the any numbers. The number may be whatever, may be large. So they are able to write any number within these three signs. This is a dot, this is a bar, and this is a cell. We are generally telling it as a bindu, and this is a danda, and this is a cell shape. Cell shape means?
Koso.
Right. So, what is one? What is one?
Just a dot.
A dot. A dot is one. This is one. What is two? Two dot. This is two. Then what is three? It is three dot. It is three. Then what is four? It is four dot. With the help of dot, they are able to write from one to four. Once they reach at the five dot are there. Bar that is converted to a bar. That is converted to a bar. And that's it, five. That is known as 5, 1 to 5. We have got the number from 1 to 5. Now, for 6, they are writing
1 and 1 point.
For 6, they are writing this is 6. This is a bar and dot. This bar represents for 5 and this dot represents for 1. Then 7.
This is a bar, 2 dots.
Help me, you told it, this is 8.
Bar 3 dots.
Bar
3 dots.
3 dots. 9.
Bar 4 dots.
4 dots.
And 10.
And then
2 bars.
2
bars.
Then 11.
2 bars and 1 dot.
2 bar
1 dot.
Then 12.
2 bar 2 dot.
2 bar 2 dot. Then 13.
2 bar 3 dots.
2 bar
3 dots.
This is 14.
2 bar 4 dots.
2 bar 4 dots. Then 15.
3 bars.
Is 3 bar. And 3 are the horizontal bar.
3
are the
horizontal bar.
Then 16. You go for the 16. 16.
3 bar 1 dot.
1 dot. Is 17.
3 bar 2 dots.
18.
3 bar 3 dots.
3 bar
3 dots.
Then 19.
3 bar 4 dots.
3 bar
4 dots.
4 dots. Up to 19 we reached. 19. Then 20. We are generally decimal system. We are writing the places, unit place, 10 place, 100 place, 1000 place from right, right to left.
Yeah.
But Mayan are not like that. They are writing their places from vertically. from lower to upper, like this. This is the generally, this is the box, this is unit place, this is unit, and this is 20 place. And what is this?
400
place. This is 20 place, this is unit place, this is 400 place. So for 20, they are put a cell here. That means nothing. And it is a block. That means 20th place, one dot represent for 20. This one dot represent for
20.
Then for 21, what to, this is 20. This is a representation for 20. Then what is representation for 21?
In unit place there is a dot.
What is the representation for 21? It is like this. Only two places you take. This is a stand for 20 and this stand for 1. This is 20 and this is 1. So this represents 21. This is unit place and this is 20 place. So 21. Then we go on. Then what is for 22? What is for 22? You put like this vertical. This is 20, this is 21, this is 22. So this is 22. Again?
23. 23.
Three
dots.
It is 22. Again? 23. Put it like this.
20.
This is 20. This is 21. This is 22. This is 23.
Yeah.
Like? Then 24. This will be 24. You put 20, 21, 22, 23, 24. This stands for 24. That means upper dot represent for 20 and lower dot represent 1, 2, 3, 4. 20 plus 4, it is 24. Then go for 25. This is 25. This is dot stands for 20.
And a bar. Bar.
This is more than 25. This is 25. This is 25. Then 26. You go for 26. This is 20, this is 1, this is a bar
and dot.
This is 1. This is 26. This is stand for 20 and this stand for 6. So this 2 comes to the 26. Then we came to the 27. We go for 27. This is 20. This is a 5, 26,
and 2 dots.
27.
Okay.
2 dot 27. And similarly for 28. For 28. This is 20, this is 5, 25, 26, 27, 28. This is 28. Then you go for the 29. This is a dot. This is 20. This is 25, 26, 27, 28, 29. This is 29. 29. 29. What is that? This dot stands for 20. This is for 5, 25, 26. 27,
28,
and 29. Then come to the 30. Then come to the 30. What do you do? Vertically, this is 20th place, so this stands for 20.
And 2 bars.
And 2 bars. This is 30. This is 20, this is 5, and this is 5. So comes to the 30. 10. Right? Then 30, then 31.
31.
For 31. Put a dot for 32, you put a 2 dot, for 33, you put a 3 dot, for 34, you put a 4 dot, for 35, you
3 bars.
You put a bar.
Yeah.
This is 20, this is 15, so it is 35. 20 plus 15, it is 35. Then come to 36. 36, 1 dot, 37, 2 dot, 38, 3 dot, 39,
4
dot. And this is 40. This is 40.
This 4 bars converted to a dot. Dot in
this
upper place.
Bar. Is it 40? Is
no.
It 40?
No.
No, no. Is it 40?
No.
Is it 40? No. Answer is no.
No.
Then how does 40 will represent?
The 4 bars
one
converted to a dot.
This 4 bar. This 4 bar.
Converted to a dot.
Converted to dot. Converted to
dot.
A dot
in 20th place.
In 20th place. In 20th place. In 20th place.
One dot. One
so
dot is already there.
This will be there. 40. How is it like 40? This is 40. two dot. This is 20, this is 20.
And a cell.
And a
cell is
the. This is this.
Yeah.
This is 40. And similarly, we can write, we can go on like that. When this is the, we can easily write up to the 100 number, but we can write up to 3 places. This is the original. You see? This is the unit place, and this is the 20th place. This stand for 20, and this stand for
400.
400.
Yeah.
So, once unit place, 5 dot is there, that converted to a bar. 1 bar, 2 bar, 3 bar, 4 bar. This 4 bar, once reached, this 4 bar become a cell here and
converted to a dot.
Converted to there, this 4 bar converted to a cell. This is the 20. Then, next place, this is to stand, we take a dot here, this is stand for 40. Again 1 dot, it is
60.
60. Again 1 dot,
that's 80. 80.
80. Again 1 dot,
my bar.
This stand for?
This converted to a bar.
Bar, this converted to a bar. This converted to a bar.
This is 100.
Then this bar become a?
This bar represent 100.
Bar. What that? This bar become for what? What is that?
That is 100.
This stand for 100 here.
100.
Because dot, 5 dots.
5 dots.
1 dot is 20, 5 dot is 100. So this bar value is
100.
100 here. So yep. Once we shall go for second bar, third bar, for where 5 dot will reach. If that 5 dot will convert to a bar, and this is bar. So
400.
4 bar becomes a dot here, again here. And a bombs will be there. A cell will be there. So this is the dot stand for 400, and this is nothing, this is nothing. Then this stand for the 400. So up to 400 number, Mayan are able to write very easily. In what we write in decimal system, it is up to 100. So again, we can do it like that. This is the 20 to the power 0, this is 20 to the power 1, and this is 20 to the power 2. And if we go more, then this is the 20 to the power 3, that means it is the 8000. What is the, we know it 400, so what stand for 8000? What stand for 8000? This is 1, this is 20, this is 400, this is 8000. So you put a dot here, then put nothing here. This stand for 8000. So this is the number system in the Mayan. So up to 8000, they are able to write by using just three symbols, that is 1 dot, 1 bar, and 1 cell. And what you know, we have already studied this, but this is a review class. This is a review. Next, we have also studied this.